Okay, hi. I haven't done a video for so long. And of course I want to start by acknowledging this place. I am currently situated on Treaty 6 territory in Amiskwichi-Waskahegan, now known as Edmonton. And I want to pay deep homage to the original peoples of this land, without whom I would not have the quite privileged opportunity to live, love, thrive, move, educate, and be educated upon. So, this summer so far, I have been really aware of many wild plants and flowers that provide such specific medicine. And it's been quite cool to notice some really specific ones that happen to be so aligned to many of my experiences in the last several months. So today I wanted to talk about this little gem, alfalfa. The flower essence that I work with, the alfalfa essence, was made by my my teachers, Robert Rogers and Lori Sott Rogers, here in Amiskwichi-Waskahegan. And we are quite replete with alfalfa. On my walk that I go on regularly, there has been a lot of alfalfa. I am sitting in a patch of alfalfa right now. And alfalfa as a flower essence is for an abundance consciousness. Now, it's interesting, part of the way the plant expresses that to us, what its medicine is for, is alfalfa is one of the, alfalfa is commonly used for feed for livestock because it is, as a herb, it provides all nutrients, minerals, and vitamins. So it's very nutritive and nourishing. Alfalfa is a really good medicine to use to restore the body, to strengthen and build, like after pregnancy or after a long illness or in a recovery process. And as a flower essence, again, what it does is it imparts an abundance consciousness, which is so relevant for all of us because we have so many stories about money and about havingness versus not havingness and about abundance versus lack. And the fastest way to abundance is to change your mind and to shift into an abundance consciousness. Knowing the truth that everything is provided for and knowing the truth that we live in a rich world and that we are surrounded by abundance and resources is the fastest way to puff up your pockets in your bank account. And so that is what alfalfa is for. And you know, it's more than just believing that your wallet is going to fill up. It's shifting into a consciousness of abundance. It's looking around you when you go out and seeing all the amazing beauty and bounty of the world and seeing it inside the walls of your home as well. Like every time you turn the water on, being thankful that there's water, clean water coming out of your tap. Like every time you eat a meal, being thankful that that's there to nourish you. Being thankful for the parts of your meal that have come from our beloved and bountiful Mother Earth. Being thankful whenever you get into your vehicle that it's taking you to where you want to go. Being thankful, for me, being thankful that I have the opportunity to express motherhood. Being thankful that I'm surrounded by so many supportive people. Being thankful that I get to extend love of myself and share it with others in community. Being thankful that I have clothes on my back. I mean, I could go on all day. You get the idea. So shifting into that awareness of all the abundance and bounty in this world and that which we're thankful for is the fastest way to expand your own experience of abundance. Generosity is another good way. Anyway, to help with that, the alfalfa flower essence is a beautiful spiritual teacher that can amplify your abundance consciousness. So here it is. Alfalfa! Thanks for listening, folks.